Hello, this is your instructional video on how to make a pool noodle pony.
They gave me a knife.
God. Okay, first, get yourself a pool noodle. Then, a little bit...
How do I cut it?
Wait. About one third down.
One
third. Maybe a quarter down. Chop a wedge with your knife. Then, remove that section of said pool noodle and discard.
Discarding.
Then, bend over the top of your pool noodle. In that gap, you need to shove the felt ears. There we go, Stav. Trickett's better in the pool. You then want to cut an incision in the end of the pool noodle for the mouth of the horse.
Should always cut away from you.
Always cut away. Then, keep up. Pull that open with your hands. Drop the knife. And use the rope through the mouth of the horse, bending it back around, therefore tying it, pulling said horse mouth closer to said pool noodle body.
Yeah.
Tie. What are you doing? Do not motorboat your pool noodle pony. Then tie a bow. And all that's left to do is draw on some nice eyes and a mouth. And you have your pool noodle pony.
I'm almost ready.
You're ready to race.
Oh, look at Sparky.
Good luck and register now at bean105.com.au to be a part of our jockey race.
You will be my best friend forever. Mine looks like an elephant.